Hi, it's me Hamid. You're watching Design with Hamid. This tutorial is all about how to crop an image in Adobe Illustrator. So I come here, I take one rectangle and I just draw a rectangle on top of the image and just select both and right click and Mac, click mask. So this is the way to how to crop image in Adobe Illustrator. But if I have three rectangles and that I want to crop, so how you will do that? Just select four of them. Make it group. Okay, after that you have to make it clip compound part down, compound part next, control edges and select both and then just make click mask. You will get the crop area. There is also another way how to crop the image with the pen tool. So you can select one pen tool. Okay, just select one pen tool, come here, zoom in and start from here. I have to use Alt with keyboard. Okay, so here how you can crop the image in Adobe Illustrator with the pen tool. So you just draw the pen tool on the design. Design mean that picture that you want to crop. After that, I'm going to one by one. It takes some time, just don't worry, just give some time to put the pen tool. That's really important. Okay, as you come here, you get as well a vector design from that. So this is how you can get vector design as well. So after that, just bring the vector, the pen tool up on the image, right click, clip mask, make clip mask. So this is how you can crop image in Adobe Illustrator to remove the background here. So see, it's look really nice and clean. This is the way how to crop background. You can apply some background also. It will look more realistic. I will just check off the girl 20%. Okay, here. So this is how it's looking. I can apply some background photo. This is just I'm trying to teach you how to crop to remove a background in Adobe Illustrator. So I hope you really learned something from this tutorial. Please support me